The first exercise to learn clutch control, push the clutch in, put it into first gear, have the parking brake on, and then watch the tachometer, listen to the motor, and just let it out until you can see the tachometer begin to dip. When the tachometer dips, push the clutch back in. Just out, listen to the throttle, feel the vibration in the car, and then push it back in.